All right, go against the wall, say who you are voting for and why.
I will be voting for Nick, because I'm fairly certain he voted for me last round, and I don't like that. Talk to the other tribe mates, pretty sure they're voting for Nick too, so I think it's a safe bet.